I'm José Figueiredo, and I will present the work with the title A Tool Help for Introductory Programming Courses. It's clearly identified that it is well known in the computer science education community that students have difficulty with the programming. The subject is very serious, not only for the important concepts underlying computer science course, but also for reducing the lack of motivation, failure, and abandonment that results from students' frustration. Most students do not acquire the basic concepts and techniques for creating and implementing computer programs. There are several factors that can be at the origin of the problem. The abstract concepts that are involved in programming. The students need to know the syntax, the semantic, and the structure of unusual language. The skill needs to solve and decompose problems. And many of students never had the opportunity to practice computational thinking or programming. Aiming to help students and teachers in the teaching and the learning process of programming, and help identify the main problems, we build a prototype of application that's allowed to collect a set of data that's allowed to analyze the evolution of its students by creating activities, recording of individual students' activities, identify and act quickly on detected problems. Help to Programming is a desktop application developed in Java and interacts with a remote MySQL database in the Austin Smart Linux service. The application consists of two models, the administrator model and the student model. Administrator model is used by a teacher to control the entire teaching and learning process. Is for teacher, manage and configure the teaching and learning process. General and individual view of activities performed by the students. The results obtained is used in the predictive neural network model of students' failure. The student model is used by students. Students solve activities directly related to the content determined by the teacher. They can practice and repeat at your own pace, test your knowledge and every stage of the learning process. All exercise with immediate feedback. The programming assistance tool includes activities that, according to our experience and students group, better reflects the difficulties and needs of students. We start with a characterization of students by collecting some personal data. We add to this characterization a text of spatial visualization skill using paper folding. HT programming includes two introductory concepts of programming in C, like data types, name and identifier, and error identification. These type of activities are multiple choice questions. There are also activities like parsing problems. We also include coding exercise divided by groups. In addition to defining the activities, the teacher also has the individual and global results of the students. In conclusion, the students have a set of exercises to practice and evaluate their knowledge, planned and organized by the teacher according to the difficulties and needs of its students. The teacher knows at all times the knowledge and evolution of its students. It also has a prediction of failure. The results are good, however, due to the characteristics of last year, you must be careful. We also need to review the set of coding activities and respective test case. Technical improvements to the HE programming application prototype are also needed. I finish by thanking your attention.